I'm Andrew McAllister. I'm the manager of academic computing at OCAD University, and it's my job on campus to enable student creativity with technology. So whether that's a laptop or a desktop or using any of our online web services like Canvas or blogging, I really want to make sure that students get the most out of technology and being creative with it on campus during their four-year stay here. I have a background in art and design, as do many of the staff who work in IT. Many of them have a background in art and design, and they feel very privileged to be able to work at an institution where they're working in an environment and helping students for something that they love. So normally students can get help through our on-campus help desk, and they can do so in person, they can do so over the telephone, they can do online via email, and we have a system that tracks any of those requests. However, there's some instances when students are really upset and they really want to be able to talk to somebody, or their question is a little bit more complicated, and I'm out there on social media, and so I have a Twitter account, and I'm also accessible over email, and I encourage students to get in contact with me directly. Sometimes I refer them to the help desk, and then sometimes I maybe query a little bit more so I better understand what their needs are. And that's really important to me because I want to know that I'm meeting the needs of all the students who are at OCAD U.
A couple things that would be great for students to do that are in the laptop program is, one, back up your data, and two, come to the help desk. You have questions, you're unsure if something's gone really wrong with your computer. You know, Googling something is one thing, but students can get support from us very easily. Come to the help desk. We are more than happy to give you guys a hand with whatever needs to happen to your computer. So a couple things students might not be aware of as being part of the laptop program is they can get access to lynda.com anywhere, off campus, on campus. Just, you know, access to the internet gets you access to lynda.com. So they have all kinds of tutorials there. If you're not sure how to use something in a specific piece of software, students can access that and get help. As well, they might not be aware, but we have software available to students every single school year. So September of every school year, students come to the help desk, get software. I know that sometimes they just think that they only need to get their computer imaged or get software added to their computer once, and that's it. But no, the companies are making new stuff all the time. We have the new stuff. Come and get it.